Belzona 1111 is a two-component paste-grade composite for repairing and rebuilding metal machinery and equipment. In this video, we demonstrate how to mix Belzona 1111 by volume. One of the key factors of a Belzona application is a thorough mix of two-component composites. For the mixing, you will need two components: base and solidifier of Belzona 1111, a Belzona working surface, a spatula, and an applicator. Each product package comes with a manufacturer's instructions for use. First, remove the caps and protective seals and set them aside. Measure three separate parts of Belzona 1111 base and transfer them to the working surface. Place the seal and cap back onto the container to store for further use. Measure one part of Belzona 1111 solidifier and transfer it to the working surface. Place the seal and cap back onto the container to store for further use. Mix both components together in a figure eight motion to achieve a uniform material free of any streaks. Once the mixed material turns into a slate gray color with no streaks, it is ready for the planned application on shafts, hydraulic rams, bearing housings, keyways, engine blocks, engine casings, pipes, tanks, flanges.